Hello and welcome back to PixelHangover.com. Today we are checking out Sanctum 2, an arcade game that just came out for the 360. You can read all this jibber jabber right here, some graphic novel stuff, but I have not played this game yet, so I don't know how it is. We'll see how it goes as I play it. This game is 1200 Microsoft points, $15. I believe it is like a first-person shooter plus a tower defense game, and of course it is the second one, so it is a sequel. Like I said, I'm not too familiar with the game. I never played the first one, and of course this being the second one, I have no idea what I'm doing. As you can tell, I'm not even walking to the right door. So, like, thanks for watching the video. Like and subscribe to all our channels. Just want to get that out of the way. All our videos. Blah. Just want to get that out of the way before I continue playing this game. As you can tell, I am out of it. Tired. It take a while to kill, but I don't know how to reload. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. And check out more videos at PixelHangover.com. Have a good one.
Not enough tower bases. Not enough resources. awesome. Okay.
Thank you. made it!